Syrian air flight that departed Moscow en route to Damascus was intercepted in Turkish airspace. More than 30 passengers and crew were on board the Syrian Airbus A320. Turkey believed the plane may have been carrying weapons for the Syrian regime. Turkish fighters intercepted the plane and escorted it to Ankara's Esenboga airport.